Talk about getting your Newton boson. Come to you high atop Indica Springs, Colorado, and I mean high. And No Authority Field, home of the Mile High Chronic. Just bought some of those brownies at the Get Bake sale. Man, these guys can bake up here.
I can hear callers, Grim. Hey, Grim, order me one of them corned beef and hash oil sandwiches. I got the munchies something bad.
Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Hexxon Oilers take on the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take a shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And it's first and 10. He's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch it. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm going to go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what...
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. Second down and more than the QB would like. And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack.
See that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Third down and forever. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now the red ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type though. A little too mutilated.
He's got the distance and the kick is good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the... Oh, mama! Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
eight. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Second down and nine. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third and two. With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess.
First offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. Second down in a mile. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. The quarterback crosses the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't.
Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. The punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball. He snags the punt and...
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys like playing ball man about a 6 yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Brex.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and ten.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Second down in a very lot. I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Third down and the punter is warming up. Picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta,
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and 10. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Got to keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. First and 10. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me? She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me?
One, hot two.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his...
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. First and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And that'll be second down and 4. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Thank you. It's first and ten. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he laterals at the last second. Nifty, and he rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business, Bricks.
My mom told me to stay out of other people's businesses, Grim.
Third down, and, well, good luck. Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable. Oh, the worm swallows him whole and goes down like the last shot of whiskey at an Irish wake.
You know, my wife went to Scotland. She came home with a Scottish tapeworm. Not a big eater, though, so that's good. More of a drinker, really. Pa stopped by 18-year-old McCallum the other morning at the breakfast table.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And that takes us 1 minute warning. And it's first and ten. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. They want more points, so they're going for two. And the ball is left. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. You know, before this guy was in the Mutant Football League, I believe he was in the Human League.
Why did he leave?
Yeah, they didn't want him. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. And that'll be second down and four. Nicely done for a first down. Take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a...
Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
How many times we have to...
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten. This guy's a brick shithouse. Second down and long.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drugs, eat school, and don't do vegetables.
Junior's having a flashback, man. What do we do?
Down him talk, so he out it comes up. Third down and long.
No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. This is your brain, and this is your brain on burst. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
He's at the 30. Here comes the defense. The 10. It's a touchdown. And viewers at home, don't worry. He doesn't have fleas. He's just not a very good dancer. I would think you to stay on the other side of the booth, Bricks. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called
straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. worm grabbed him by the head and didn't let go.
If the worms go to the bathroom, Grim, or do they just grab dirt, you think?
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
And that's how you run the football. A pickup of seven on the play.
Why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and three. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. Second and three. Cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First down and one. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. Runs it for three. Second down and seven. Man, what a hit that was. And that'll bring up third down and inches.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and 10. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Second down and 7. It's a 6-yard gain. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's 1st and 10. The brutal hit. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Third down and 8. It's a 2-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's 1st and 10. And he held on to that one for a 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. Pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. Roid rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, he dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and 3.
Oh, my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Oh, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole! Hey, asshole, up here! Talking to you!
Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Oh. It's first and 10. And he breaks away. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. And the ref is picking up a wad of singles as he runs off the field.
How do you think he got those, Grim?
Did you see him stripping on the sidelines? He's bribed you, idiot.
Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and we've got a... And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Third down and never gonna happen. How you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Hey, didn't your mother ever tell you to... He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He's at the 10. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going to stop him.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know what? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Oh, what a hit. Hey, Bricks, what does it feel like to get hit like that?
Like up a 10-story building with a refrigerator strapped to your back and landing on a fire hydrant.
Yeah, great analogy.
Oh, no, that really happened. COD game.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. need to make him a target more often. And that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Second down and a lot. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. And that'll bring up third down and 7. The offense is going to need a lot more than a first down, but this will be a good hit. Play had no chance. This baby is over and the fat lady is singing.
Speaking of fat, once I decide to burn some calories, so I set a fat kid on fire.
Hey, I wonder if a fat drug dealer sells Diet Coke.
And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill stick.
The Mile High Chronic win today's game, and their fans must be higher than a kite right now. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I have wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting 3 words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on.
See what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.